Morning, Junior 2. Today we are going to continue the answers in the booklet. Okay, let's start at page 32. Bonjour, je m'appelle Adam. We are going to write Adam. Je suis un garçon. Je suis un élève. Je suis en classe. OK, complete. Dans la classe, il y a, what is this? This is un tableau. And don't forget the article. It will be un tableau. This is what? Un banc. This is un ordinateur. And the last one is un cartable. Okay, let's continue. Write in French. Good morning. My name is Karim. I am a boy. I am a student. I am in the club. I am in class. Okay, let's start. Bonjour. Je m'appelle Karim, je suis un garçon, je suis un élève, je suis en classe. OK. Complete the line. Bonjour, je, Madame Soma. Je m'appelle Madame Soma. Et toi, t'appelles-tu? Comment t'appelles-tu? Moi, Melik. Moi, je m'appelle Melik. The answer is ça va bien, merci. So the question it will be comment ça va. OK. Ça va bien, merci. Au revoir, Melik. So, au revoir, Madame Zou. OK. Page 33. We are going to complete with un or une. Like I said, un for masculine singulier, une for féminin singulier. Okay, let's start. C'est ordinateur. So it will be un ordinateur. C'est crayon. It will be un crayon. say fenêtre. It will be une fenêtre. And this is the end. Okay, c'est blanc, pardon, bon. It will be un bon. Okay, and the last one, c'est pomme, and it will be une pomme. Okay, we are going to write this in the correct order. These are the numbers, but in letters. Okay, let's start. This is what this it will be. Wheat. Next, neuf. Quatre. Sept. And this is will be trois. Okay. Here we are going to write the numbers in letters. Okay, let's start. This it will be quatre. Q A T R E six S E X and it will be U N. This is not. N E U F. This is 12 D O U Z E. Okay, and this it will be tens. Q U E N Z E. Okay. Here we are going to write the numbers and we are going to count and write the number. Okay, let's start. The first one is deux. So we are going to write deux. Then we add catch. It will be catch. So we are going to write catch. Next is six. Next is trois. Next will be this. Next set Same. Next is Naf. Last one is wait. Here we are going to choose the correct answer. Two. Now, catch. Set. Says, think, wait, draw, run, says. Here we are going to do the match or write the correct answer. Here, comment tu t'appelles? The answer it will be Je m'appelle Ali. So we are going to write here number one, or we are going to match it. Comment ça va? The answer is Ça va bien, merci. So we are going to write number two. Quel âge as-tu? J'ai 9 ans, number three. Okay. Here we have the carte d'identité, like we said in our session. That we have the carte d'identité. How we do it? We start by no, it's your second name, prénom, your first name, age, your age, class, or class, you're going to write junior two, but in French, numéro de téléphone, telephone number, nom de l'école, school name. Let's stop. And don't mix between no and prénom, because no, in your quiz you are going, or your exam, you are going to write your name. But in carte d'identité, you are going to write in no, your second name, you in prénom, you are going to write your first name, like this exercise. Okay, let's start read. Bonjour, je m'appelle Nahla Hussein, j'ai 9 ans, je suis élève à l'école NMLS en deuxième primaire. Vous pouvez me téléphoner à 58345556. OK. Le nom, it will be... So, le nom, it will be... Hussein, or Hussein. But don't forget, we start the name by a capital letter. Okay. Prénom, it's her first name. So, it's called Nahla. Capital letter in N. Okay. Age or age? Will be 9 ans. Okay, class, like I said, junior two in French, it is deuxième primaire. Deuxième. Okay, numéro de téléphone, telephone number, we had here a telephone number, it is 58345556. The last thing is non de l'école school name, it is N M in capital letters, N, M, L, S. Okay. Okay. So we had to get, we answered together page 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, and 31. Okay. This is the, what doesn't mean that la carte d'identité, like I said, and here you are going to complete la carte d'identité part by your own information, like I said, for example, Ali Ahmed, so my now it will be Ahmed, pre-now Ali, like this example, okay? Thank you, Junior 2. We are going to, I'm going to see you next session, inshallah. Thank you.